whole family of 7 girls gone. We did have fragments of shells hit our roof. There were artillery guns at the bottom of our street called AKAK guns. Most nights they would go off, the searchlights lighting up the sky, searching for German planes.